All right, here we are. Welcome back to 13 Seconds to Burn. Today we are going to do another Takashi Murakami. This one also hangs on my wall. Bought it in Vegas a number of years ago. And it's going to be from his Skull and Flower series. Today I've also updated my mod a little bit. We will be changing the way we draw. Won't be doing draggy boxes today. We're gonna do some lines, I think. See if that looks a little better. Try to change it up a little bit. First things first, though, we're gonna assess what's going on here. We have this guy who happened to be a guest from somewhere. He got beat up by one of his friends. Yeah. His friend, Pisa. Enthusiastically hit him. Bruce caused him to drop. So now he's just sitting there, laying in my bed, going, I'm sad. People at my colony don't like me. Down here, we got a couple things going on from before. We have this guy who being recruited. Because he's. Why are you being recruited? I guess because you have construction. We don't really care if you're a slow learner so much as you have construction. You are jogger, so we took you. Joggers are great. You are part of quest to get me an architect leg. That just makes people go faster. I just got Bucky. Get back to that. You are not part of quest, but you were kind of okay-ish. Not great, but workable. Ooh, shattered spine. That's a problem. Steadfast and nimble. Let's make sure. Spine for you. You're gonna need help here real soon. Bucky just became one of us. Where you at, Bucky? Chocolate. All to inventory. You can shoot. Do I have any? I don't. I'll have to get you a happy stick. My colonists like having sniper rifles. So that will happen at some point. Get you one. However, you were not a night owl. You like to construct, that's good. Down here, set you up. Need you doing that. That. Let you do that as much as anything, just to keep this message here. Then you're constructing. Don't do these things, even in your spare time. You may do that in your spare time. That's addition. Although you still down here, done with that, change your style. You can become a pod person like the rest of us. Happy stick. Pod person hair on, make sure you don't have tattoos. Your favorite color is light green. Excellent. Excellent choice. Sure. You're changing pants. What? You finish that. Put it down. It's like he may have just put it down. Back to making them. All right. Merlin, who can't move, he is gonna sit there for a minute. Get this stuff going. Tony is making you your spine right now. She's gonna be your friend. You also need to do set Merlin up. You can help Warden, that's fine. Yeah, basically you're like everybody else, except you're really bad at that. Have you be one of the guys that helps clean everything? All right. Nope. Your schedule should be okay. Ooh, no. Your schedule's not okay. Those are the refugees that I tried to get to just join me by themselves. Yeah, hello. Cat Penny has once again come to say hi. She's cute. Cute little cat. There you are, camera. Okay. You just want me sitting in my arm. I know. Storm, yeah. A party spot, but okay. Not a bad one. Pretty good room. Set up Merlin. Do the bulk. Whoa. Sure zoom. Stop it. No. No. These messages just irritate the heck out of me. Read. What do you got? Still buying components, even though I don't really need to. These components turn into advanced components, and advanced components are awesome. You let me dump all these old clothes people have taken off. Just get rid of those two. Not that great. At this point, I think I have Devil Strand sitting around for them. See, I got lots of double strand. That's good. Might do that the easier way, but now I have a cat in my arm, so that takes precedence over using keyboard. That's right. You're more important. Give me that look that you don't like all the clicking. Clicking happens. You, bulk goods trader. You're down here with this stuff. Merlin's gonna get fully done, but since everything seems to be mostly in order here. Ooh, wait, no, it's not. So we just picked up Jazz. Do that. Some better clothing. You put on just a duster. Well, whatever. We will deal with that in a little bit too. So on is get you. Good stuff. Need you handling. Sure. Put you back that way. These that I haven't set up. Little bit relevant. So I'm not doing raids right now. Nobody really gets hurt very often. All right. Ooh, you're a pessimist. Put a joy wire in you at some point. Let's just do that. Got it sitting around. Make you a happy person instead of being a sad person. Ooh, there's another person. Look at this. Just keep getting my peoples. They keep coming. You. It's not a night owl, but PG, I guess. I think that was the transport pod person. They fell from the sky. Try to keep everybody on a four in case I need to do an emergency heal in the field. Get guns here at some point. You can help out with any of that once you're done constructing. You're a slow learner too, aren't you? Help that a little bit. I'm concerned about arms and legs. All right, are we ready now? Everything's done. Let's get this to noon. Get ourselves a picture when it's blank. Just keep coming. Missing a leg, that's great. Have to get to that too. For now, you get to be slow person because you're new to the colony. There. That. Get to noon before we start. I think that's all of them that are going to be recruited because that's a quest prisoner. Actual opportunity soon. Looking nice and clear. Get a fresh runner. Come over here. Set up flowers. Instead of using this tool this time, come over here. And we're going to do set up a couple. So I can do vertical lines and horizontal lines now. And I can do them randomly. And I'm going to do them randomly this time. But if I do a vertical line or horizontal line where I click, it will do that row or column. Whereas if I pick a random one, random vertical lines, see here in a second. Click, pick a random row and put it in, or column, whatever you want to call it. So we'll put in a couple of those and let people go. You can see. Instead of doing big boxes today, we're going to do lines on the screen. But that makes for a slightly more interesting process of building these. And I plan on making some more brushes to mix things up. Fusion, anesthetic, great. Just keep putting on little horizontal lines. Vertical lines. Doing vertical lines, not horizontal lines. And we'll always select a column that doesn't have any colors or designators in them. I like this better than big blocks. I think the big blocks were more efficient to put down, but this is more interesting. Tribute collector, I'm not giving you my quest prisoner. Marriage. Here we go. Hey guys. How's it going? Look at that. People getting married. Everybody's gonna be happy. Attended a wedding. A rock. Good deal. Get the rendering. few more lines. Working on clothing. Somebody's working on clothing. All those new recruits. Rendering. Get back to work. So I don't run out of work. Can't add all of them because it'll just overload the system. I expect that here, here, here. There we go. Hey, everybody. Reach you, get you down over here. Make sure everybody gets there. I guess to be part of the ritual. Be sad if they don't. Last two times, this has been terrible. How are we doing this time? Everybody's here. Everybody's in a good mood. It was at least fun for once. All right. And 10 goodwill with someone. Great. Still got some lines. Close to our render time. People are just running up these lines. Let's get rid of a bunch of junk. Refugees left. Over my canvas when I killed them. Took them. Getting silver, why not? We're down to one line, two lines. Got some more lines. Get back to work. Start to see a happy flower come in there. That's a happy flower too. Happy flower. I think spine. Okay. Doing an advanced component. Must be out of advanced components. I need another arm down there. Merlin. He gets priority because he's got no spine. Lines in. Okay, that's a happy stick. Eventually, she's on her way. So yeah. Getting close to being out, so let's add some more lines. Rendering. A little worried since this was very detailed, it wouldn't come out so well. But even through the lines, you can kind of see that the flowers are looking pretty good. Pretty happy with this. Some of these lines just get put in so fast. And others are just one person just kind of chugging away on it. From the middle. We started here. So we're going this way. Comes the army to help. Again, hard to tell where new lines are. We should be able to fix Merlin. Let's get Merlin fixed. Spine. Right shoulder, left leg, right leg. I'm sorry I destroyed your spine when I killed the rest of your friends. Kind of. Oh, that used to be a problem. That's not a problem anymore. Double screen, but otherwise I don't care. Stick to. Stick. As soon as I've got to my noon picture. This is our, but it's got an architect lag. Then yes. Ooh. Ooh. The advanced components is coming. My thoughts kill happy. I mean, neither of them are bad. They're not. It's just consciousness. The advanced components is kind of cool. I like that. Get those in. Make more stuff. I'll have a big line over here. Looks like that might be the last one. Red. Not sure what I'll do when all my plants die. We had lines. Everybody needs to work, 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 work. Minus 1 F. Eef. Chilly outside. Pick the tile with a wide range of temperatures. So if it gets down to below 0 Fahrenheit, it's gotten above 124 Fahrenheit. It's a big swing. Off the map. happens over here. Let's go green. I got every other line here. Good luck. Model tool. Probably change texture on that, like I did with the eraser, but then see some of the skulls now. Pretty cool. Others desire resources. Usually, it's just go grab some people. Has been. It's a lot of people. Look at all those people. Oh, that's a ton of people. These people worth dealing with. Sure, there's a decent tune in here somewhere. It's a terrible guy. Never in a million years would I pick that up. Were you jealous? What a slow learner. These people are like terrible. You're okay. Nope. All right. Ice. You're okay. Oh, come here. Not. You're a jogger, but you don't really do much. Wow, these people are not good. You and they need to bother with them. All you've done. That person money so they'll go away. Really, we're just chugging here. Too many people. Ran off the map. Acceptable. Once again. Stupid people. Get off my map. Go away, go away, go away. What? Super annoying, people. Super annoying. God, you're still giving her silver? That's kind of dumb. That I have to like run over and give them silver like a million times. Yes, welcome back. Welcome back, Penny. Aunt Penny, go back to what we're doing. Go away now. Yes, you are right. Made with those fine gentlemen and ladies. I'm not even gonna buy anything, are you? Gold and silver. Chiton. I'm not going to do probably. He does have a fast mover. Oh, could do it. It's worth it. Booze. He's got to be like over there, right? An architect leg. be coming for that spot. Lobster, don't shoot Ray. So you lost a couple fingers. Person near you. You got medical. Come on, now I got doctors. You. I know someone was coming, but you're closer. Very much like you to just be okay. That I almost missed my daily picture. Can't miss daily picture. Getting there. This is definitely a slower way of doing things. Although not being zoomed in also slows things down quite a bit. Been watching this one at full screen quite a bit. Okay. Wander away. Thank you. unlock each other. Copying my color. No, you're copying my color. Thank you. Cool. Stress on some things. Oof. That needs to sleep in my arm. Can't sit on a lap. Gotta be in my arm. It's a happy flower. Amongst the skulls. I think we're just gonna click this button. So the rest of them are filled up at this point. All of them, that's all of them. Oh, stretch. Can't wait to see the time lapse on this. It's gonna be kind of cool. Yes, I'm letting it go kind of slow, being zoomed out. But I kind of just want to watch it finish up in big view. Pretty hard at the moment. rendering end should be the last one before the final one. Which are little pawns. Finish up our mural. So now, and I believe that's it. Completely done. There's the Takashi Murakami. Flowers and skulls in blue. Looking good. Like it. I was worried that it wasn't going to come out very well, since it's pretty detailed. Small details, but that's not too bad. Looks pretty good for what it is. Step. Get everybody off the campus. In so things move a little quicker. Basically, we're trying to get to noon to get our final shot. What are you doing? You're so slow. You're just wandering. Off the map as you wander, please. So I know at least one of you new people had problems. You. On the operation list. How much faster the time goes when you're zoomed in. This mural took a lot longer because I spent a lot of time watching the lines come in. Uh-oh. No, get off my canvas. I'm gonna ruin my picture. Just move all of it. Up to noon. Get off my canvas. Be honest, in that mess, I can't really see where you are yet. clear off canvas. So it's really you. Off. Oh no, there's something here too. Why is there corn? Alright, I think I can get my noon picture in. It's good. Alright. Step one, get the normal picture for the time lapse. You, tail. Gonna max. Sit my arm again. Actually, here I may have to work. So I'm gonna work. Big render always takes longer, but that's okay. Settings. Get and try to save gigantic pictures again when I don't need them. No. Shoot you. Here. I type faster than this, but it's one-handed because I have a cat in my other arm. Save that in case I want it. Then it's time to clean up. And let everybody become unrestricted. Do whatever they want to do, wander wherever they want to be. Racer time. What do you think, Penny? Middle today? Or outside? Let's do it from I really like my eraser. It's neat and all. Watching it on the big view, it's just slow. We'll just watch it disintegrate along the edges here. Could I erase it all in just one click? Yeah, I could, but kind of like it doing something. Taking a lot of time. Stalling an arm. Quality surgeon on. You'd think this wouldn't happen. They're like a really good medic. Traitor. Hey, advanced components to buy. Just super heavy. So even giving it away to people while it works is not efficient. This guy's all your hard work melting away, melting away. And that is that. I think we're just gonna not bother that you're missing an arm. It's cut. It'll heal. You got a leg, that's mostly what matters. All right, with that, I'm gonna end the stream. It's time to get to work. Friday should be another mural. Till then, take it easy.